Smart Annotations in Pages is a great feature that you may not even know exists. Whenever you've got a document open, if you tap the screen of your Apple Pencil or Logitech Crayon, you'll get two options. One of them will insert a drawing and it will create a box to contain that drawing inside. But the other one, called Smart Annotations, will let you scribble notes all over the document you're working on. This could be a piece of your own work or perhaps a child's work in your class. You can then circle, you can highlight, you can annotate with arrows and notes and comments, just like you would do on a piece of paper, really. But the really amazing thing about this feature is that if you then go back by pressing done in the top corner and continue editing your document, those annotations will move in line with the text. For example, if you highlight some words and that word then moves down to a different line, the highlighting will move with it. Just the same if you circle or scribble next to words or sentences, they'll move along with the rest of the document. You can tap onto one of these with your finger and delete it if you wish, and at any time you can use an Apple Pencil or Crayon to go back into that annotation and adjust it as you need to. This includes rubbing it out or perhaps changing the notes that you've made on that piece of text. Why not use it with your students? Get one child to write a piece of writing in Pages and get another child to peer review it using their Logitech Crayon by scribbling notes and suggestions on that piece of work for the first child to go back and look at. There are loads of uses for this great tool built right into Pages.